Boxing champion Boots Ennis is not playing. 32-0, 29 knockouts. He wants all that smoke. He's fighting back at home on November 9th. Also on the card is, of course, Bam Rodriguez, both of them defending their titles. And let me tell you, Boots is right now ranked the number one 147-pounder in the world. He's the IBF champion. A fight with him and Crawford would be massive. We would all tune in for that. Crawford's 37, very talented. His fans tell me that he's the best fighter in history, best fighter in this era, best fighter. His fans, nah, I'm not saying I'm agreeing. But if that's the case, then fight Boots, if you're that confident. But he just wants to chase the Canelo payday. I can't blame Crawford. The money he can make there is legendary. It doesn't matter how much money he has. And Crawford has money. Top Rank paid him very well. He made a lot of money with Top Rank. Made a lot of money in the Spence fight. Even made money in the Avanesian fight. So, Boots Ennis. Actually, here's a clip. The last time Crawford fought in LA, where Crawford's dad comes over and wants a picture with Boots. Maybe one day we'll see his son take a picture with Boots. Even better, get in the ring with him. Stay tuned. Ellie Sekback reporting.
I just want to say, I know you were just smoking on yesterday. You got to come back on a show. That's a good thing. I'm so proud of you. Oh, shit.
Bye. I don't want to diss anyone.
We have no interviews.
No. I'm just a comment. One comment. You're more popular than some guys on the card, but I don't want to diss anyone, so I'm not going to say any names. But it's beautiful to see Boots. It's beautiful to see the love that you're getting. And every fight, you're going to get bigger and bigger and bigger.
Mind if I get a photo?
No doubt. For sure.
Appreciate that.
What's up, bro?
Appreciate that. Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, absolutely.
Man, you got the Puerto Ricans and the Mexicans with you now. That's it. You're unstoppable. Are you from New York?
Late Chicago. Chicago.
No, I'm saying the shoes.
Yeah. We wear them all year round in the city. Yeah.
Chicago, Philly, New York.
Yeah. Now, we're going to get you one. This got to be our
the signature.
Got you.
Just
one
a
more
quick
picture,
selfie.
One more thing, and then
selfie.
We gotta go, guys.
Sorry for that headlock on you last night.
No, you good.
Thank you.
For the team, bro. Thank you. Appreciate it, too.
All right, now that's the last one. Sorry, guys.
Appreciate your time, boss.
Have a good one, yeah.
All right, let's go.
even Crawford fans want pictures.
Your boots just tearing pop.
It's pop. It's my man.
That's Crawford's dad?
That's his pop, yeah.
Hey, can you tell your son to fight Boots? No, I'd love it. It's a great fight. I'd love to see it.
Hey, it'll be a good one. I gotta go over.
Hey, Boots, Boots.
Hey, that's cool. I respect you, Ennis. One more.
Always have. I told my son about him when he first was televised
for his first fight.
Yeah.
I like him.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right.
You ready?
All right.
One, two.
Are they narcs? What's up, Andy? How you feeling? ¿Cómo estás? ¿Feliz? What round is the knockout? Uno, dos, tres? I say dos. All right, let's see what happens. Right here. Hey, last thing. If Boots fights Crawford, what's your prediction? Boots and Crawford. Fácil or no fácil?
No fácil, pero...
Not easy, but he got Boots.
The parents.
That's us, the bird.
Yeah, that's a beautiful.
It's beautiful to see.
Oh yeah, that's beautiful. It ain't nothing about business, man. There is what he's supposed to do. You know what I mean? You try to get all the way and get around. And we'll come right behind.
Mama, yeah. You know what I mean? Mama Crawford, you like...
trying to make somebody argue like, yeah, I'm gonna do all this stuff. Yeah, that's all.
You like Ennis? I think he's a good fighter.
Yeah.
You said what?
You like Ennis? John Ennis, good fighter? Yeah. It's cool to see you guys get along and show. You know, it's cool. It's love.
No beef.
Yeah. I love. Right. How are you? Yeah, we will. Give me a few minutes to wrap this up.
Watch that dog tail. Yeah. Watch that tail. Watch that tail.
How you feeling?
He turned around. You ready to smack me?
Hey, what's up, Mike?
Hey. We're good. But that was nice to see. It's good to see respect from everybody.
That's the way it's supposed to be,
but,
man.
But I want to see the fighters fight because I think they're both great.
Everybody do, though. But, I mean, he's moving on. There ain't nothing I can say. He's moving on.
Yeah. It's a generational curse coming back. It's something called timing. And the time ain't right. You see Canelo try to jump the time and fight Floyd. Go ahead.
Oh, hey, really quick. Canelo, Berlanga, who wins?
Do he even qualify to fight Canelo?
Hey, he got the fight. Congratulations to him. He's going to make some money. Good.
Yeah, for sure.
He qualified.
Yeah.
Hey, Berlanga Canelo? You want the winner?
Do I want a winner with Bruce?
Yeah.
Oh, without a doubt. We're going to move one up. We don't care who it is.
Well, good luck tonight. We'll see you in a few minutes at the venue. There you have it. One of the best trainers in boxing. The father of Boots Ennis. Real sporty. How you feeling?
I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.